It starts with a phone call. The caller, a young mom, struggling to care for her family. And though each family's story is unique, many barriers they face are universal. Nearly 80% of families who come to the nursery live on less than $10,000 a year. This kind of extreme poverty can actually hurt children by causing toxic stress, which disrupts brain development. The negative effects can last a lifetime. These families also lack a support network. They often have no one to turn to for help. And it's more families than you think. Last year, the nursery received over 3,600 calls to its 24-hour crisis helpline. But these families share something else. They all want to give their kids a better life, and they're brave enough to ask for help. At the nursery, parents can access the services and support they need to move out of crisis and into stability. In addition to the crisis helpline, the nursery provides overnight residential care for children 6 and under, crisis counseling, connections to community resources, and clinical home visiting and mental health services. When a mom comes to the nursery, she and a family advocate meet, and together they answer questions like, does the family have a place to live? Do they have enough food, access to medical care? Do they feel safe? The answers help determine what resources the family needs most. The advocate also asks about the parent-child relationship. Things like, how do you know when your child is upset? And how do you comfort your child? This is the start of helping parents learn about child development and the important role they play in their child's healthy progress. This is how our journey begins and how that family takes the first step towards stability and strengthens the parent-child connection. For families served by the nursery, the path forward is never easy. But with just a little support, they can chart a new course for a better future. And they don't have to take the journey alone. Greater Minneapolis Crisis Nursery. Our approach is a formula for hope.